And once again I would like to remind you that the time will be very strict, maximum 3 minutes. Try to conclude within that time and present your point without repetition. And also, if somebody is speaking and I request the audience to be silent completely, should not disturb that student who is speaking. So we'll start the discussion. Yeah, first I would like to invite KMC Kandaraja, PhD English and Language Studies, to give the
community, we have lost the momentum which we carried in the first stage of our protest. And after March 22 incident, I think in some way we lost the momentum. So my suggestion would be that we should carry forward the momentum, because we can't take this admin. Till Professor Akar Rao is in his position, we are not accepting our VC. We don't want to disturb the situation in the university, in the day-to-day regular activities. So I personally suggest that we should have a regular evening meetings or protest or some kind of activities to keep them at check. So they can't take us for granted. And right now I feel that they, like a small incident I would like to narrate. Like yesterday there were a few people who are celebrating birthday party in the South Campus. A patrolling vehicle just stood there and they were looking and observing. I never found such incidents in our campus. I think somewhere people are taking the student community for granted. So I think it's a time we all get united, and we have to, it's going to be a long fight. It's not going to end in one day. So thank you.
Ajit Kumar from the MTech to give his opinion. Ajit Kumar from MTech. Now in way, Danda Prashant.
Since there is only 3 minutes, I will wind up in 3 minutes. Tomorrow, this nation is going to celebrate 125th birth anniversary of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. I think all political parties are pledging that they are for the uplift of Dalits. But today at University of Hyderabad, when we look at the situation, Rohit Vimala wrote a letter on 18th of December where he clearly mentioned that just to support ABBP, you have socially ostracized 5 Dalits in this campus, hand us over poison and a rope. And this fellow, I'm sorry, Appa Rao, who has plagiarized and who's heading this institution, has come back on 22nd, has disturbed the normalcy of the campus. Yet now also there are many students who are still feeling the pain of the loss of Rohit Vimala. There are students who lost their mind, in the sense mind is not by becoming psychiatrist patients, but yet they cannot continue their education when Appa Rao resides in this campus. Until and unless Appa Rao leaves this institution, then only there can be peace, then only there can be normalcy. Hence, I like to place this an appeal before Students' Union to take up this agenda of removal of Appa Rao, which would bring normalcy in the university. And when we were in jail, when all of us 27, along with 2 faculty, were taken into jails, we thought there that At least, I mean, that we used to have a sort of mulaqats. And when we came into the university, then also there were mulaqats outside. Then media comes, then relatives comes, then advocates comes. I think this all, whole institution is being taken for ransacked just because of one individual called Appa Rao. Today, Professor Krishna, who has been held mainly responsible for university attaining the rank of number one. It is number one, not number four, in terms of inclusivity and the outreach parameter, where the number of admissions have increased under his regime. When he termed his resignation, this Appa Rao has blatantly accepted it and has replaced him with Devesh Nigam. And this shows his mentality, that how he wanted to suppress the voices which are coming against him. Hence, I think this is the number. We are not 250 here. There are thousands who are raising voices.
Swaraj, the department is not written. Swaraj.
Yeah, I have only 2 to 3 points to make. The first is since case is going on against VC, so till then you should take moral responsibility and shouldn't continue as a VC until then. Second is we say we live in India, in a democratic country. From now onwards, we should say we live in a democratic country except University of Hyderabad. Third point I have to make is that we should strive first and foremost for the first thing is that we should allow media, something we have to strive for this thing, media and the outsiders should be allowed to enter this election. Even their inmates have the freedom, they can meet somebody, of course behind the bars, but they can meet somebody. Yet we don't have the freedom to meet outsiders, so this thing we should take into consideration and strive for.
Thank you, sir. Now I invite Arpita from Sociology Department.
Question that who cannot show his face when we need, but I also don't want any kind of rampage or bullying on the campus. I don't want any student to be gone and asked for a forced apology, carried in security vehicle, taken to security post, and his post being uploaded, and the first proctor report 12th of August completely says 3 and 4 days inclusive and hasty decision. And Sushil has not made his representation. 27th of August, he makes a representation. He gives the evidence and then the suspension comes. Could have questioned it, do anything you want. Do it legally, do it within the rules and regulations. Lose your credit if you at all, then how do you ever expect credit from someone else? Please have some kind of self-reflection on you all are like scholars of the most elite and most respectable university. You cannot read document. You are showing an October 3rd counter-affidavit document which is telling that you told on stage that police is telling this is not of merit. The complaint does not hold merit and may be considered illegal. Police document does not say that. It only says a counter-affidavit that police is not involved in it. And investigation will be carried on expeditiously. Please read documents before you're sharing. And calling yourself as a nationwide protest and all this kind of simple, such huge irresponsible statements and stands. Do fight for the democratic space, do so. But doing it irresponsibly, ignorantly, please, you think you're going to bring justice to Rohit in that way? Is that all the justice that Rohit needed? What about the fact that Rohit's forensic lines tells that even SFI and ASA, and for that matter, any political party only stands for its own power and individual interest does not stand for it? Please unite as students. Please unite as a student. They showed respect when when I said chew, you people cannot show respect. Please unite together. Yeah. Please unite together. Can you be friends across parties? If you cannot, you are not going to win any fight. Suppression happens. It will happen in this way.
Yeah, thank you, Abhinav. Now I request him.